appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. We've made a number of interesting discoveries based on the autopsy results of the alien specimen you brought back. The research team is now referring to this particular variation as a sectoid, based on the unusual structure of its internal organs, which we believe to be the product of genetic manipulation. As we've seen in the field, this species also seems to harbor some sort of telepathic ability.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
I appreciate it.
From the Council. Coming on screen.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
France is sending an urgent mission request. There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here. New objective received.
Your Dodger. Enemies in sight.
That alien is unusually human in its appearance. They could be using it as an infiltration unit of some kind. I'd recommend capturing it for further analysis.
I'm on it, Commander.
Heading to that location. Adjusting aim.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
Okay, you're still in vista. Foto in arrivo.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, nigga.
We're green to go.
Okay.
Foto in arrivo.
grasping sights.
Estoy moviendo.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander. We have a new objective. Commander, looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
Okay. Bersaglio in vista.
Let's do this.
Might as well leave me here.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. Objectives updated. Picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
Damn it, missed the target.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Bye-bye.
Missed.
Out of rounds.
Affirmativo.
Ah, damn it.
Rock and roll.
Negative. Weapons dry. Adjusting aim. Rock and roll.
Muovere il culo. Ora di correre.
Yeah. What are you trying to prove?
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
France is sending an urgent mission request. Current updates from the ground indicate the aliens are moving within the city limits. We should get down there and secure the area as quickly as we can. Strike One is clear to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
If I had to hazard a guess, based on its profile, I'd say the aliens developed this unit with the intention of tracking and isolating single targets. It appears to have a sophisticated evasion system as well.
Perhaps we should try to avoid those tentacles.
Okay.
Where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
interrogation. To instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
Negative damage.
X-rays coming in from the sides!
Dirigo a quella posizione. È ora di uccidere.
Ok. Time to kick this sucker off.
Выполняю.
operational objectives.
It wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
We will be in touch, Commander.